क्या 500 डॉलर निकाले, पति के सामने रख दी, बोले अब तो आधा घंटा बात कर लो। आजकल पति से भी बात करने के लिए फीस चुकानी पड़ती है। हम लोग क्या करते, पैसा सब कुछ नहीं है मेरे भाई, इसके अलावा भी तो कुछ है। इसका करेगा क्या, इसको खाएगा, इसको पहनेगा, इसको निचोड़ेगा, इसको अगले जन्म में साथ लेके जाएगा। जिंदगी में पैसा ही सब कुछ नहीं है, पैसा बहुत कुछ है। 2 घंटा परिवार के लिए जरूर निकाल, वो 14 घंटा कमा के लाओगे तो परिवार के लिए तो लेके आ रहे हो। उनके साथ बैठो, बात करो, बच्चों के साथ बैठो। एक से मैंने पूछा, बच्चे कितने बड़े हो गए, बोले इतने बड़े। मैं कही हम तो पहले इतने बड़े बोलते थे, बोले बाबा इतने बड़े तब बोलते थे जब बच्चों को दिन में देखते थे चलते हुए, अब हम सोते हुए बच्चों को, अब लेटे भी मांगते हम, खड़े भी तो देखे ही नहीं। चलो बस्ती का करो, अस्थमा, ब्रोंकाइटिस, एलर्जी प्रॉब्लम, डिप्रेशन, स्ट्रेस, वीकनेस, एलर्जी, एनर्जी का लेवल कम हो गया, नॉस्ट्रल एलर्जी, स्किन एलर्जी, ब्रोंकल एलर्जी, वीट से एलर्जी, नट्स से एलर्जी, मिल्क से एलर्जी, इंटरनल इंटेस्टाइन लीवर की एलर्जी, स्टमक की एलर्जी, स्किन की एलर्जी, नॉस्ट्रल्स की एलर्जी। डॉक्टर के पास गया, बोले डॉक्टर साहब बहुत दिक्कत हो रही है, क्या हो रही है, बोले तो एलर्जी है। बोले क्या करो, बोले जिस जिस चीज से एलर्जी है उससे बचो। अब धूल से, धुएं से, मौसम से, पानी से, सभी खाने पीने की चीजों से, सभी चीजों से एलर्जी है क्या, ऊपर जाए। इसे एनर्जी आ जाए, एलर्जी का 5 मिनट पूरा करना है, रुक गए थे तुम बीच में, फिर भी स्किन एलर्जी है तो क्या करना, काया कल्प वटी ने लेना, क्या लेना, काया कल्प। तो स्किन एलर्जी बहुत होती है पूरे अमेरिका में, कनाडा में, यूएस, यूके में भी देखा मैंने, स्किन एलर्जी बहुत होती है। जिनको पिंपल्स है, खुजली होती है बहुत, कुछ लोग तो खोजते ही रहते, कुछ यहाँ से, कभी यहाँ से, खुजली खुजली। मैंने कहा क्यों खुजा रहा है, मेरे बाबा दो ही तो चीजों में मजा है, या तो राज में या खाज में। अच्छा खुजली होने तो खून भी निकल आए तभी आदमी मानता नहीं, खुजाते हैं, बहुत मजा आता है। काया कल इचिंग नहीं होगा, लिकोडर्मा, सोरायसिस, एक्जिमा, सोरायसिस में बहुत खुश रहती है, एक्जिमा भी खत्म हो जाए। कायाकल्प खाली पेट, एम्प्टी स्टमक लेना है। कायाकल्प मुक्तावटी मधुनाशिनी, एम्प्टी स्टोमक लो तो ज्यादा बेनिफिट कर। चलो कपाल भाती पूर्ण थी, बस मीत। तो जिनके ये मसल्स वीक हैं, बोन्स वीक हैं, वो दूध पीना, थोड़ा थोड़ा दूध पिया करो। और दूध भी यहाँ जो ऑर्गेनिक मिल्क आता है ना, बहुत अच्छा होता है पी के देखो। मैं दूसरा पीता ही नहीं, मैं ऑर्गेनिक मिल्क ही पीता हूँ। क्यों, एक तो यहाँ गायों को भी मांस खिला देते हैं, हड्डियाँ खिला देते हैं, उनका जो चारा होता है फीड देते हैं उनको, तो ना तो ऑर्गेनिक मिल्क दिया करो, थोड़ा थोड़ा दिया करो, बहुत टेस्टी होता है और बहुत हेल्दी होता है। जिनके ये सब पेन करते हैं ना सर, आप देखो आज ही थोड़ा सा दूध में हल्दी और शिलाजीत ले लेना, शिलाजीत थोड़ा कड़वा होता है, लिक्विड बोलो तो, और नहीं तो टैबलेट ले लेना, लिक्विड थोड़ा कड़वा होता है, कॉफी जैसा टेस्ट होता है। डायबिटीज के लिए, बॉडी पेन के लिए, मसल्स के पेन के लिए बहुत अच्छा होता है, मसल्स उससे मजबूत हो जाते हैं और बोन्स भी। उसमें नेचुरल स्टेरॉइड होता है हल्दी में, अच्छा थोड़ी इन माताओं के तो कोई आने वाली भी, आने वाला भी हो सकता है, इन पुरुषों को कौन आता है, का तो पेट बड़ा हुआ ना ऐसे
जैसे डिलीवरी होने वाली है,
क्या खराब लगता है पौधा।
चलो
निकाले सर। एक मेरे से बोला बाबा खाना कहाँ खाना चाहिए, मैंने कहा जमीन पर बैठ करके डाइनिंग टेबल पर खाने से। वो क्या ऐसे सीधे बैठ के खाते ना, तब यहां तक नहीं भरता तब तक पता ही नहीं लगता, ऐसे बैठ के खाएंगे तो आधा तो पेट दब जाता है तो आधा ही खा लेते। एक बोले बाबा जी मेरी तो डाइनिंग टेबल ही साथ रहती है, पेट के ऊपर ही प्लेट रख के खाता हूं। खोटू ना, अरे खराब नहीं लगे। तरण महीना करो, 3 months के अंदर तो पेट साफ बनाने के लिए, आईसाइट के लिए, आईसाइट एंड आई के लेवल, कंसंट्रेशन और मेडिटेशन के लिए, हार्ट के लिए, माइग्रेन पेन के लिए। हार्ट की प्रॉब्लम है तो मैंने बोला हृदयामृत थोड़ा ले लेना, हृदयामृत एक एक दो दो टैबलेट। सो वैसा अर्जुन की छाल को दूध में पकाना, दूध पानी में, और ये हृदयामृत लेना। जिनको माइग्रेन पेन बहुत रहता है हेडेक, या तो उनको एसिडिटी है, एसिडिटी के लिए तो सुबह उठ के मैंने बोला था पानी पीना, और फिर टॉयलेट जाने के बाद पानी पी के थोड़ा उल्टी भी कर देना, ज़्यादा एसिडिटी बन रहा है, उसको कुंजन क्रिया बोलते हैं। अनुलोम विलोम करना, मेधावटी ले लेना। जिनको एपिलेप्सी है, मेंटल डिसऑर्डर्स हैं, जिनको डिप्रेशन है, जिनको माइग्रेन पेन है, जिनको मेंटल वर्क बहुत करना पड़ता है, जिनको मेमोरी लेस की प्रॉब्लम है, तो ये मेधावती ब्राह्मी शंख पुष्पी खदुस गाजवान सौंफ जटा मासी अनुलोम विलोम करते रहो। मालकामनी वचा, ये ऐसी हर्ब्स हैं, इनका एक्सट्रैक्ट होता है इसके अंदर, ये हार्मलेस सी है। जिनको भी मेंटल वर्क बहुत करना पड़ता है, सिर दुखने लगता है, सिर भारी हो जाता है, पेन करता है, नसें टाइट हो जाती है दिमाग की, उनके लिए मेधावटी एक टॉनिक है बहुत अच्छा ब्रेन के लिए। और अनुलोम विलोम लगातार करो, मेधावटी लो तो एपिलेप्सी भी दूर हो जाती है। अनुलोम विलोम करो, रुकना नहीं, रुकना नहीं, लगातार। माइग्रेन पेन ज्यादा है, एपिलेप्सी की प्रॉब्लम है, डिप्रेशन है, मैं कहता हूं मैं डिप्रेशन के पेशेंट को 100% अच्छा करता हूं। पहले तो यहां आते हैं तो एक शक्ति से भर जाते, कोई अकेलापन नहीं, कोई सुरक्षा नहीं, जिंदगी खूबसूरत हो जाती। यहां का शक्ति 4 ग्राम मोती पीसना, 5 ग्लास एसिड खत्म, और एलोवेरा जूस पीना चाहिए। अनुलोम विलोम करो, रुक क्यों गए, 5 मिनट्स तो करना था, रुको नहीं, करो ना, धीरे धीरे कर लो ना। एलोवेरा जूस यहां सस्ता ही मिलता है, ज्यादा महंगा नहीं है, इंडिया में जाके महंगा बेच रहे थे, 1000-1000 1200-1200 रुपए है, अमेरिका की कंपनी है तो वहां हमने एकदम सस्ते में उपलब्ध कराया लोगों को, यहां ज्यादा महंगा नहीं है। एलोवेरा जूस जिनको अर्थराइटिस है और जिनको एसिडिटी है और जिनको पेट की प्रॉब्लम्स है, तीन के लिए बहुत जबरदस्त है। अनुलोम विलोम कर लो। अर्थराइटिस वालों को सिराजीत रसायन चंद्रप्रभा होती है, त्रयोदशा गुंगल, ये 3 दवाइयां तो मैंने बताई थी, त्रयोदशा चंद्रप्रभा सिराजी, ये एक ही गोली ले सकते हैं इस। और एलोवेरा जूस में खास बात यह कि इससे गर्मी नहीं लगती, चंद्रप्रभा लोगी सिराजीत लोगी इससे थोड़ी गर्मी आती है शरीर में, एलोवेरा से गर्मी नहीं आई। करो करो एलोवेरा, अर्थराइटिस वाले पेशेंट को आधा आधा कप रोज पीना चाहिए, सुबह शाम 2 बार, अर्थराइटिस खत्म, जॉइंट पेन रह गई, और एसिडिटी, पेट की प्रॉब्लम्स। प्राणायाम करते करते मन शांत हो जाता तो भक्ति अपने आप होने लगती है। इससे फीलिंग और सेल्फ रियलाइजेशन क्या है, इसको थोड़ा और एक्सप्लेन करेंगे हम। सेल्फ फीलिंग, सेल्फ रियलाइजेशन योग थी केम थाय छे, इन्हें बाबत भी एक बात करीश अगर अत्यारी करी गई बात। प्राणायाम करते करते बाहर और भीतर एक ऊर्जा पैदा हो जाती है, उसको ओरा बोलते हैं, ऐसा शक्तिपुंज, एक ऐसा सुरक्षा कवच बाहर और भीतर तैयार हो जाता है जिससे कि आपके ऊपर रोगों का आक्रमण नहीं होता। इसलिए एक बात मैं बार बार कहता हूं, जो डरता है सो मरता है, जो नहीं डरता वो नहीं मरता है। तो डर मत। अरे जब भगवान तेरे साथ है तो फिर डरने की क्या बात है। अनुलोम विलोम कर, प्रभु का साथ, उसकी कृपा का एहसास कि वो सदा है मेरे पास, तो फिर डरने की क्या बात है। नमरिष्यति नमरिष्यति मा विभेहि सर्वो वै तत्र जीवति घोरश्वः पुरुषः पशु। अथर्वेद में भगवान कहते हैं हे मनुष्य डर मत, नमरिष्यति नमरिष्यति मा विभेहि, नहीं मरेगा तो नहीं मरेगा। तो अजर अमर नित्य अविनाशी आत्मा तो है ही, रोग के कारण से तेरी मौत नहीं होगी तो मृत्युंजय ही बनेगा। सर्वो वै तत्र जीवति घोरश्वः पुरुषः पशु यत्र इदं क्रियते ब्रह्म परिधि जीवनाय। जब भगवान को जिंदगी का आश्रय बना लिया जाए, अनुलोम विलोम करना जरा प्रार्थना के साथ, कितना आनंद आएगा। तीनों का ही पूछते हैं, ये शायद तीनों सहेलियां तो नहीं है। मीठी मीठी, मैंने जैसे बोला कि शुगर चेक करवाया तो इन्हें तीनों ने हाथ उठाया एक साथ, और इन तीनों का ही कम पाया, एक ही जगह से उठाई है तीनों। चार तो चारों का ही पूछते हैं, वही पूछ रहे, वही जाओ ए डॉक्टर, वही पूछ रहे, जाओ ना पीछे चले जाओ।
क्या नाम? प्रणाम।
प्रणाम।
मेरा नाम शोभा सोक्ति है।
शोभा, कितना था शुगर?
मेरा कल 124 था, मैं यहाँ से गई थी, तो यूजली 140 होता है सुबह का, तो व्हेन आई मेजर्ड इट जाने के बाद 124 था,
140 अक्सर रहता था, कल 124, ये नॉर्मल कितना होता है?
और मेरा वेट भी 4 पाउंड कम हो गया है।
4 पाउंड?
हाँ जी।
2 ही दिन में?
3 दिन, आज तीसरा दिन, हाँ 2 दिन में 4 पाउंड।
आज तो तरक्की करेगी ना। 2 दिन में 4 पाउंड तो वेट कम हो गया, सोफा की सोफा बढ़ गई।
थैंक यू।
और 140 रहता था शुगर, ये 124 आ गया,
ऐसे तो 100 के करीब नॉर्मल होगा, लेकिन अब नॉर्मल के करीब आ रहा है। और खा पी रही है कि भूखी रहती है?
नहीं, खाती हूँ, तभी तो सेहत है।
सोफा खुश है, 2 डेज में 4 पाउंड तो वेट लूज कर लिया, और 140 शुगर रहता था, 124 नॉर्मल आ गया। आशीर्वाद शोभा। दूसरी सहेली से पूछते हैं, बोलो बहन, क्या नाम है?
मेरा नाम देविका भारद्वाज है।
देविका, कितना था शुगर?
शुगर मेरा 160-180 था, कल मैंने किया तो 122 निकला,
एकदम
4 पाउंड कम हुआ मेरा वेट भी।
ये दोनों फैन हो गया था। देवी का भी अच्छा हो गया, शोभा का भी, और दोनों का 4-4 पाउंड वेट कम हो गया। 160-180 रहता था शुगर करीब, और कल कितना मिला?
कल 122 मिला।
122, मैंने बोला था इंस्टेंट बेनिफिट, शुगर में, ब्लड प्रेशर में, वेट में, कोलेस्ट्रॉल में, ये तो कोलेस्ट्रॉल भी चेक करवाऊंगा अभी बाद में। हाँ, और वेट 4 पाउंड कम हो गया। अब खुश है ना देवी?
बहुत खुश हूँ, नमस्कार।
बहुत आशीर्वाद। चलो बटरफ्लाई कर लो, थोड़ा रिलैक्स कर ले। तीसरी भी देवी से पूछते हैं। हाँ बोलो बोलो।
नमस्कार जी, मेरा सवेरे 110-105 रहता था।
अच्छा,
अब मेरा 83,
एकदम नॉर्मल आ गया इसका।
हाँ जी, और मेरा वेट 3 पाउंड कम हुआ है।
नाम क्या है?
जयमाला मित्तल।
जयमाला
मित्तल, और मुझे बहुत फायदा हुआ है योगा से।
आपने तो पहले भी बोला था।
हाँ जी, मुझे बहुत फायदा हुआ है योगा से, 6 महीने से कर रही हूँ मैं, मुझे बहुत ज़्यादा फायदा हुआ है, और मेरी टैबलेट भी बंद हो गई है हाई ब्लड प्रेशर की।
अच्छा।
हाँ जी,
और अब तो शुगर की भी बंद होने की तैयारी।
हाँ जी, कोलेस्ट्रॉल की भी बंद हो गई।
कोलेस्ट्रॉल की भी?
हाँ जी।
हमारे डॉक्टर देख रहे हैं मेरी तब कड़ी तीछी नजर से, बोले बाबा हमारा क्या होगा। मैंने कहा तुम भी मेरे साथ चलो।
मुझे बहुत फायदा हुआ है,
बहुत खुश है जयमाला। कोलेस्ट्रॉल की, बीपी की टेबलेट बंद होगी, शुगर की अब बंद हो गई, अब बंद
हो जाएगी।
अब मधुराश्री ले लेना, छूट जाए फिर वो भी, मधुराश्री भी छूट जाए। पैर सामने खोल लो, एक बार हिला लो तो ऐसे। क्या नाम है?
मेरा नाम रितु चैपुरिया है।
रितु,
बाबा जी को कोटी कोटी सत सत प्रणाम।
प्रणाम।
मैं सहारा पे आपका प्रोग्राम देखती थी, और इरेगुलर मेरा रूटीन में मैं नहीं था, पर मैं 3 महीने से कर रही हूँ, हफ्ते में 2 या 3 बार कर रही थी, और मेरा ब्लड प्रेशर दवाइयों के साथ नॉर्मल चल रहा है, जो कि 250 चलता था दवाइयों के साथ।
दवाइयों से भी नॉर्मल नहीं होता था।
अभी 120 दवाइयों के साथ चल रहा है, और बुधवार से जब से मैं कैंप में आई हूँ, मैंने पर्पसली दवाइयाँ बंद कर रखी हैं।
क्यों?
और मैंने बुधवार को दवाई नहीं ली कोई भी अपनी, ना कल ली और ना मैं आज लेऊंगी।
चेक करवाती है बीपी ठीक चल रहा है?
हाँ, बीपी मेरा कल नॉर्मल था, बिल्कुल 120 था, और मेरा शुगर लेवल दवाइयों के साथ 180-185 चल रहा था, जो मैंने 3 दिन से, आज तीसरा दिन मैं दवाई नहीं ले रही हूँ, और मेरा शुगर लेवल 145 हो गया है।
देखो, जो मेडिसिन से काम हो रहा था वो योग से हो गया। तो लोग बोलते हैं बाबा दवाई क्यों बंद करवाता है, दवाई वाला काम योग से हो गया है ना, कोई दवाई खाना मकसद नहीं है, बीमारी को कंट्रोल करना मकसद है।
मैं दवाई छोड़ने का साहस नहीं कर पा रही थी, लेकिन आपके सानिध्य से वो साहस मुझे मिला है, और मैं चाहती हूँ कि
चेक करवाते रहना अपने डॉक्टर से।
हाँ जी, मेरे पास मॉनिटर है, मैं चेक कर चुकी
हूँ। वो जरूरी है ना, गड़बड़ ना हो।
धन्यवाद,
बहुत आशीर्वाद है।
गोल गोल घुमाओ तो नहीं, एक बार
पांच बार,
पांच फाइव टाइम्स
करो करो,
ये तो तुरंत फायदा। मैंने बोला था कहीं होगी,
मैंने सवार में 165 थी, मैं पची 66 हो,
66 हो गई,
हाँ
एकदम नॉर्मल आ गई, कुछ लाडू तो नहीं खावा पड़ा ना, एकदम नॉर्मल आ गई वाणी, तो
बेपाउंड वजन हो चुकी,
बेपाउंड वजन पर हो चुकी है, बस करते रहे जो बात,
थैंक यू,
एकदम हारी रह से बची तबियत ना, ये तो सारे 165 जी 66 अभी क्यों मुझे लग रहा खाना पड़े वो चीज नहीं, ये तो मजा आ गई क्या, शुगर वाला पल्ला ढूंढा ही सके पची ना, दोनों हाथ सही करो करो करो, तो ये
बोला कि अगर आप जल्दी कंट्रोल नहीं करेंगे तो आपको जल्दी इंजेक्शन शुरू हो जाएगा,
इंसुलिन लेना पड़ेगा,
हाँ जी।
फिर
तो मैंने आपका जब पता लगा कि आपका यहाँ प्रोग्राम है, मैं फ्रिजनो से आती हूँ रोज,
कितनी दूर है आपसे
यहाँ से? 4.5 घंटे लगते हैं।
ओ, 4.5 घंटे,
हाँ जी।
तो कब आती है तू?
हाँ जी,
घर से कब चलती है?
मैं रात को 11:30-12 बजे रोज जाती हूँ, और सुबह 4 बजे यहाँ पहले मैं ही होती हूँ जो यहाँ पहुँचती हूँ, मैं और मेरे हस्बैंड। और अपने बच्चों को भी लेकर आई
पूरी फैमिली के साथ आई,
और बाबा जी मैंने जब से यहाँ आके शुरू किया है, मेरी दवाई मैंने बिल्कुल खानी छोड़ दी, क्योंकि आपने बोला था यहाँ पर आप दवाई बिल्कुल नहीं खाना,
मैंने कल ये काम कहा था
जी, नहीं
ये
मैं साथ में योगा कर रही
हूँ,
योगा करने के लिए मैं रस्ते में भी करती आती
हूँ, तो इसलिए ये टेस्ट करने के लिए कि बाबा कह रहे हैं इसका कोई फायदा है या नहीं, तो फिर क्या अब क्या हाल है राजेंद्र?
मैंने कल चेक की, मेरी 176 मेरी आई और मेरे हस्बैंड की 141 आई, और बिना दवाई
दवाई से 300 से नीचे नहीं आ रही थी, अब 176 विदाउट मेडिकेशन आ गई।
और मुझे आप कोई दवाई भी बताना जो मैं दवाई भी खाऊं और मैं योगा भी करूं।
वो मधुनाशिनी बोल दिया ना आज?
हाँ जी,
मधुनाशिनी,
हाँ जी,
ये 2 टैबलेट एम्प्टी स्टमक ले लेना,
ठीक है
हाँ, और शिलाजीत दूध भी ले लेना, तो आपकी जाने से पहले मुझे 100 लेके जानी है।
बाबा जी मैं बड़ी खुशी हुई, मैं कि मैं सवेरे जाके बताऊंगी करके, मैं रात सारे हम सोए ही नहीं। हाँ
बहुत खुश है, 300 से नीचे आ ही नहीं रही थी, इसको तो इंसुलिन पर जाना पड़ता है, और बड़ी हिम्मत वाली है, सबसे दूर से इसको बोलते हैं आस्था और विश्वास, और मैं इसको कहता हूँ कि इसको नहीं लेना पड़ेगा कभी भी जिंदगी में इंसुलिन।
बड़ी मेहरबानी बाबा जी,
क्योंकि इतना विश्वास है, इतना कॉन्फिडेंस है इसको, और फायदा है, ये तो सब अंदर मन से है, बहुत खुश, बहुत आशीर्वाद राजेंद्र, खुश। और वजन भी कुछ कम किया राजेंद्र? राजेंद्र वजन भी कुछ कम किया? वेट वेट
मैं जाके चेक करूं, मैंने किया नहीं अभी,
वेट चेक नहीं किया,
हो सकता है शायद हो थोड़ा पता, मैंने ख्याल नहीं किया।
कितना था
पहले मेरा? 200 के करीब था, अभी पता नहीं कितना हो, देखूंगी जाके घर,
अभी चेक करवा दो।
हाँ जी कर लीजिए,
हमने तो मशीनी रख रखी है यार, चलो दोनों हाथ कल चेक करवा के आना, करो रख तो बने गई है मेरे पास है जेनेटिक इलाज, इसके ऊपर मैं कल 1.5 घंटा पूरा लेक्चर दूंगा आपको प्राणायाम के साथ, खाली लेक्चर देने के लिए नहीं आया, जेनेटिक बीमारियों को भी हम मिटाते हैं, जेनेटिक प्रॉब्लम्स को, आपको आपको ब्लड प्रेशर शुगर या हार्ट आदि की प्रॉब्लम है तो आपके बच्चों को नहीं होने देनी है, इसको यही रोको, नहीं तो आगे बढ़ेगी, फिर आगे तो जन्म से ही बच्चे बीमार पैदा होंगे, ऐसा संसार हमें नहीं बना। चलो बैठ जाओ फिर से, कपाल भाती तो अभी बाकी है 5 मिनट, ये तो बीच में तुम्हें तुम्हारा मन बहला रहा था, 5 मिनट्स इंस्टेंट बेनिफिट था, कल मैंने बोला था वेट करके आना, शुगर चेक करके आना, अब मैं आज कह रहा हूं जिनका कोलेस्ट्रॉल बढ़ा हुआ था कोलेस्ट्रॉल चेक करवा के आता था, 3 दिन के अंदर ही कोलेस्ट्रॉल। कितना यूनिट लेती हो पाउडर?
कितने यूनिट?
हाँ
20 यूनिट 3 टाइम्स, और वो शाम को लेती एक लेती हूँ, सुबह को 24 आवर के लिए 95 यूनिट, और अब फॉर द लास्ट 3 डेज जब से मैं यहाँ आ रही हूँ मैं वो दिन में बिल्कुल इंसुलिन नहीं लेती हूँ, एक लेती हूँ सिर्फ शॉर्ट 24 आवर वाला, और 300 से भी ऊपर चली जाती थी।
और अब कितनी?
अब नहीं, अब सुबह मॉर्निंग में चेक की है 130 थी, और मैं रोज वॉक करती हूँ, थोड़ा थोड़ा ज्यादा करती हूँ एवरी डे, एंड वन मोर थिंग, मेरा वेट घटने के बजाय बढ़ के आ रहा
है। एक और दवाइयों की प्रॉब्लम है तो आप हमारे यहाँ जो गोखरू होता है, अब यहाँ तो कुछ है नहीं ना, समस्या तो ये है गोखरू का पानी लो तो सारा सेलिंग एकदम से कम हो जाता है। आप चंद्रप्रभावटी ले लेना, चंद्रप्रभावटी, चंद्रप्रभा और शिलाजीत रसायन से ये सोजन कम हो जाएगी आपकी, और जो है ये पॉइंट दबाना जोर से बीच वाले दोनों हाथों में 5-5 मिनट। दरअसल ये दुखी थे बहुत, अब जैसे राजेंद्र दुखी थी, 300 शुगर दवाई से नीचे आई नहीं रही थी तो उसने बंद ही कर दी, लेकिन उसका आज कंट्रोल में आ गया। इसका मतलब विजय का बहुत ज्यादा बढ़ा हुआ था, ये लोग क्या ना परेशान हो जाते दवा खा खा के, तो चेक करते रहे तब बंद करें, सभी को कहूंगा चेक करें बाद में बंद करें, चेक करें कोलेस्ट्रोल ब्लड प्रेशर, कोलेस्ट्रोल का तो मैं कहता हूँ उसकी तो रिक्वायरमेंट है ही नहीं दवा की, शुगर ब्लड प्रेशर चेक करके फिर दवाइयाँ बंद करें। अब चेक करवा लिया, मैंने बोला ना चेक करवाते रहो, खुद ही रखते हैं यहाँ तो ग्लूकोमीटर, खुद बीपी चेक कर लो, जब नॉर्मल आए तब बंद करो, दवा कम करो, धीरे धीरे हो रहा है ना। ये कुछ तो परेशान थे, इन्होंने पूरा ही बंद कर दिया, देखा ये तो ठीक चल रहा है। अब वेट कितने उन्होंने करवाया था घर जा करके, वेट कितने उन्होंने चेक करवाया था, हाथ उठाना दोनों, चेक करवाने वाले हाथ ही ना मिला, वेट 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 वेट, अच्छा तो चेक करवाओ ब्लड प्रेशर शुगर कोलेस्ट्रॉल सब आपको, इससे फिर आत्मविश्वास मिलेगा, फर्स्ट क्लास। अरे बहनों ने बताया फायदे उठाए थे, क्यों बहने ना पॉजिटिव कैसे कम हो सकता है, कोई डॉक्टर पागल है, ये दवा बनाने वाले कोई पागल है, ये बाबा का तो दिमाग खराब है, ये आदमी ना उल्टा उल्टा सोचता है, इसकी खोपड़ी में भूसा भरा हुआ है। लेकिन बेटी कितनी खुश हो गई, ऐसा नहीं लेडीज का ना वो जल्दी मान लेती, कई बार खराब बातों को भी मान लेती, इनको बोलो ना तेरे ऊपर शनि चढ़ा हुआ है तुरंत मान लेगी चढ़ा हुआ है, तेरे इसके ऊपर कुछ भी नहीं चढ़ा हुआ फिर भी, अच्छा मेरे ऊपर क्या चढ़ा हुआ है ये मुझे पता होना चाहिए ना, दूसरे को तो दिखता भी नहीं, मुझे नहीं दिख रहा दूसरे को क्या देखे, शनि केतु राहू इतने बड़े बड़े तेरे ऊपर चढ़ जाएंगे तो कचूमर निकल जाएगा। लेकिन क्या नाम है, सुबह आते तो चार हुआ ही था कब?
हाँ जी मेरा 4 पाउंड लूज हुआ है और मेरी डायबिटीज भी डाउन हो गई।
हाँ वो तो, और ये इससे नई वाली से पूछते हैं
सविता,
सविता कितना हुआ?
4.5 पाउंड।
4.5
विश्वास के साथ कर रही हूँ आपके आशीर्वाद से।
4.5 दो ही दिन में?
टू डेज में।
कितना था?
150 था।
हाँ नाम क्या है?
सविता।
सविता 150, और अब कितना हो गया?
अब 4.5 pounds कम हो गया।
4.5 pounds खाली 2 days के अंदर,
बस आपके आशीर्वाद से।
बहुत पॉजिटिव थिंकिंग है, कॉन्फिडेंस। मैंने कहा क्या बोले ना, वो एक भजन सुनाना। कौन सा? बोले मेरे दाता के दरबार वाला, बहुत अच्छा लगता है। इसका मतलब जो रीका को अच्छा लगता है वो दूसरों को भी अच्छा लगता है ना रीका। चलो मेरे दाता का दरबार जब तक पूरा नहीं होगा तब तक तुम्हारा दरबार ठीक नहीं होगा। चलो सबको करना है 5 मिनट तक मस्ती से, हाँ कपाल भाती पहले पूरा करना, बाद में सबको गाएंगे साथ में जब मैं कहूँ तब, उससे पहले सबका सबको बराबर फायदा होगा। ऐसा नहीं कि सविता का कम हो गया या शोभा का घट गया, हाँ देवी का घट गया, बाकी का क्या होगा, सबका वही होगा। चलो करो स्टार्ट।
मेरे दाता के दरबार में सब लोगों का खाता, मेरे दाता के दरबार में सब लोगों का खाता, जो कोई जैसी करनी करता, जो कोई जैसी करनी करता वैसा ही फल पाता, मेरे दाता के दरबार में सब लोगों का खाता, मेरे दाता के दरबार में सब लोगों का खाता। क्या साधु क्या संत गृहस्थी, फास्ट फिंगर ऑन योर हेड, रेस्ट फिंगर ऑन योर आईज एंड क्लोज योर ईयर्स विद योर थंब्स, टेक अ डीप ब्रेथ एंड एक्सहेल इट विद द हमिंग ऑफ ओम। बंबलबी प्राणायाम, भ्रामरी प्राणायाम। Thank you. सेकंड पोजीशन। सांस बाहर छोड़ के आगे
ऊपर उठो, सांस बाहर छोड़ के आगे छोड़ जाओ।
दोनों हाथ सारी से नीचे, पेट के बल लेट जाओ, पेट के बल लेट जाओ। लाई डाउन ऑन योर स्टमक मकर आसन, ये रोज करना है। स्पाइन के लिए 4 मिनट लगेंगे, स्पाइन के लिए बहुत अच्छा है। फिर दोनों पैरों से एक साथ पॉइंट से जिनका ज्यादा ऊपर था उनका भी किया हमने वेट। पहले तो उन्होंने घर पे किया ही होगा कभी ना कभी, तो उनका घर वाला वेट उन्होंने लिखा नहीं, अपने यहां यहां का लिख लिया। उनसे पूछ के उनके घर वाला वजन लिखते हैं ना पहले का भी, तो तगड़े तगड़ों का मोड में बड़ी गड़बड़ हो जाती है। यहां पौंड और उधर यूके में स्टोन, इंडिया में किसी को स्टोन बोले तो कोई बोले क्या पत्थर सा मार रहा है, पता ही नहीं लगता है स्टोन का। ये जयंती भाई मुझे लगता है उठाड़े वाले हैं, देखने में पता लग रहा था। दोनों हाथ छाती के नीचे, कुछ कम किया जयंती भाई,
सांस अंदर भरो।
घर पे पहले किया होगा, अब यहां किया था। ये 200 करोड़ से ऊपर वालों को मैं कल फिर पूछूंगा, ये सब घर करके आएंगे और यह इनका 2 दिन के बाद और करेंगे। दोनों हाथ आई के नीचे, दोनों हाथ पीछे, स्पाइन को सीधी लेट जाओ। दोनों हाथ कंधों के बराबर, राइट साइड में लेग्स, लेफ्ट साइड में गर्दन। बहुत अच्छा है।
रोज किया करो, कमर का दर्द में आपके आराम हो जाएगा। मरकटासन का सेकंड पोज, नीज में थोड़ा सा, पैरों में थोड़ा सा, लेग्स में डिस्टेंस, राइट साइड लेग्स को झुकाएंगे, लेफ्ट साइड में गर्दन को बेंड करेंगे, फिर लेफ्ट साइड में लेग्स को बेंड किया, राइट साइड में गर्दन को, नेक को, आराम आराम से करना। मरकट आसन 3 से 5 बार एक एक आसन को आराम आराम से करना। ये कमर के लिए बहुत अच्छा है, कमर में दर्द है तो थोड़ा चंद्र प्रभावती शिलाजीत और ले लेना, चंद्र प्रभावती की गोली शिलाजीत दो दो बूंद ले लेना, कमर में दर्द नहीं रहेगा। अब पैर सीधे खोल लेना, दोनों हाथ नीचे, एक एक पैर को ऊपर उठाना, नीचे लेके आना, उठाओ उठाओ, एक एक पैर को नीचे लेके आओ, करो ऐसे 5-5 बार कम से कम, 10-10 बार भी कर सकते। दोनों पैरों से करने पे दर्द बढ़ सकता है कमर में, इसलिए एक एक से अच्छा है। अब एक एक पैर को गोल घुमाओ, यह अर्धलासन पाद वृत्तासन बड़ा शून्य बना। एक एक पैर से बड़ा शून्य बनाएंगे, बड़ा बड़ा शिव बनाएंगे। बड़ा ऐसे झूल भी सकते हो, करते करते गैस निकल जाती है। करो करो, और कुछ तो हंस हंस के मारते हैं, पता ही नहीं लगने देते आवाज ऊपर से हो रही है कि नीचे से हो रही है, सब मिक्स हो जाती है। पवन मुक्त आसन, रिलैक्स, समासन कर लो तो थोड़ा, था क्या नहीं आज कर लो थोड़ा समासन, अभी तो योगिक जोगिंग सूर्य नमस्कार बाकी है, लेट जाओ, आज कम थकाया है मैंने, लेट जाओ, सोई जाओ सोई जाओ, जाते जाते पसीना निकालूंगा तुम्हारा, लेट जाओ लेट जाओ। थोड़ा सा समासन भी अच्छा होता है, समासन के बाद समासन में विश्राम, आंखें बंद करके ना थोड़ी देर तन को ढीला छोड़, मन में देह को शिथिल करने का संकल्प, सहज सहज रिलैक्स रिलैक्स, शांत शांत, मन के संकल्प मात्र से तन शिथिल हो जाता है, शरीर ढीला है, स्वस्थ है, सहज है, शांत है, निर्विकार है, विचार अवस्था है, मन ऐसे प्रतिदिन अपने तन को शिथिल करना, शवासन और प्राणायाम के बाद थोड़ा शवासन कर लेना। शवासन रेसिडेंस की वहां अंदर ही व्यवस्था, और पूरे विश्व में योग का, आयुर्वेद का, और योग आयुर्वेद के प्रचार के साथ साथ करोड़ों लोगों के कल्याण का जो ये अनुष्ठान चल रहा है, उसमें दो भाई और हमारे कॉर्पोरेट मेंबर बने हैं। कॉर्पोरेट मेंबर्स कम से कम 11 लाख रुपए कंट्रीब्यूट करते हैं पतंजलि पीठ के लिए। तो भाई शेष भाई पुष्पा बेन और रीता महंगी रहता, ये दो नए कॉर्पोरेट मेंबर बने हैं। एक बार सभी की ओर से हम इनका अभिनंदन करते हैं। और योगिक जोगिक से पूर्व मैं दोनों ही परिवारों को आमंत्रित करता हूं, भाई शेष भाई पुष्पा बेन, राजन कीर्ति और साजन, इस परिवार को मैं आमंत्रित करता हूं। बहुत श्रद्धा से सेवा शिविर में भी उनका बहुत कंट्रीब्यूशन रहा है। तो भाई शरीश जी, पुष्पा जी, राजन, कीर्ति, साजन, इस परिवार को, और मेहंदी रत्ता और बेटी शैली, सुनील, रीना और अजय को भी मैं आमंत्रित करता हूँ। और इसके साथ साथ आपको भी आमंत्रित करता हूँ कि जरूरी नहीं कि सब कॉर्पोरेट मेंबर ही बने, कोई फाउंडर, पैटर्न या लाइफ मेंबर भी बन सकते हैं। और हमने हर शिविर में
celebrate 60th birthday of Tushar. We are at Purvi and Sumit home. The 36th wedding anniversary also for Sapra, Mr. and Mrs. Sapra. Of Tushar Desai. 60th happy birthday. Purvi's and Sumit and Subhash Bhai and Anuja's and Anjuji's home.
I'm glad that we are late and you're still not here. Keep up the good work so we can be here at the time.
All Tushar's friends.
Oh, look at the rose. How beautiful.
Hi, how are you?
Bikra ke jhulfe chaman mein na jana. Sara, Spriti Ben.
Nice.
Hey, Kanche. Hey.
I have this.
Hi, how are you?
Kanche. Good.
Yes.
Very good.
Yes.
Hey, Tushar.
Tushar.
Happy birthday.
Very good.
Tumma.
Okay, all right.
गुरुदेव
भव, गुरुदेव भव, गुरु गुरु बिना ज्ञान कहाँ से लालू। एंड ही रिमेम्बर सचिन,
Is he coming?
Guy working, preparing everything. Oh, happy birthday!
Happy anniversary!
Happy anniversary!
Alright! Good. Yeah, you're the nicest person in my life.
Oh, okay.
You'll know that we'll take care of the...
I'll take care of you.
My old age.
There you okay. go.
Did you record that? I'll take care of you.
Good investment. Yeah,
The snacks, you know what? Actually, we should probably get them out here.
તારો મૂળ કેમ ત્યાં ખબર પડે તારો મૂળ ક્યાં કેટલું બધું લિયાજ કરે છે અને કે ગંટી છે કલાક ચલાવણી પેલે જે જાણી
Thank you.
લાઈન માં ઉભા રહી ગયા છો, ખાવાનું ચાલુ છે, સુરત સ્ટેશન આવી ગયું છે, વડોદરા વાળું બાકી છે હજી. કેમ છો? રૂમાલ પડી ગયો, બધી કાળજી રાખવી પડશે. કોનો છે? કેમ છો? સરસ. કેમ છે? ગમે છે ને? બસ ગમતા રહો, ગમવાનું ચાલુ રાખો. રાખી છો ને બધાને? यही बॉम्बे मेरी जान, ये दिल है मुश्किल है जान. દેસાઈ જેમ હું કહેવાય, દેસાઈ મોર નોઇઝી પર્સન. She doesn't trust you now. Alright, Tushar.
She's gonna put that in the blender.
So send it to all your family.
I will. I'm gonna have a party now.
મગજ છટકી જાય, કોઈ ચલો છટકી, બધું છટકી એટલે ઘણું છટકી જાય. તુષાર છટકી ગયો,
તુષાર નો કેલા નું છટકી ગયું,
બેગ છટકી ગયા,
ચાર વાર કોંગ્રેચ્યુલેશન.
રાજુભાઈ ને લીધે મારે એવું જ પડે.
ખેલે
બહુ અચ્છે, ફાઇન ટચ, ફાઇન ટુ ટચ, સ્મૂથ. હેલો, મુંબઈ શક્કર.
જૂના ને જાણી રહ્યા છે
તમને હરમાવું દેટ મીન્સ કે પેલા
હજુ સુધી કોઈ જન્મ્યો
નથી.
કેમ બાપુજી, દોસ્તી દોસ્તી કેવી રહ્યા છો? જયશ્રી જોડે બરાબર છે, વાત કરે છે બરાબર, ગુડ
તમે નથી આપતા તો હું આપું એમ કરીને મહેનત.
વેરી ગુડ, વેરી ગુડ. ક્યા મૂવી? વેરી ગુડ. ચીયર્સ, હેપી બર્થડે ટુ તુષાર અંકલ. હાઉઝ એવરીથિંગ? હાઉઝ બોટિંગ? Voting is good. Very nice. Very good, good, good. કુકિંગ ટીચર છે બેઠા, કુકિંગ ટીચર ખાલી એક કઢી શીખીને આવડે, હવે કઢી કોઈ
નહી.
બાપુ બાપા જે
ભાઈ
ખુશ છે. મીના ઝુલકે બહુ અચ્છે હૈ. અરે આજા, અરે આજા, અરે આજા, બહુ સરસ લાગે છે, બહુ સરસ. બધો બતાવો, બતાવો. શું કરવાના આના? જયેશ, મિસ્ટર બુલેટ મેન, બુલેટ મેન, બુલેટ વાળા, બુલેટ, એમ બુલેટ બરાબર ને. ઓછું પીવાનું રામદેવ કીધું છે.
એ ચાવ જાઓ, એ તો ટોયલેટ બાઉ ક્લીનર શું છે? નહીં, એને કોલ્ડ ડ્રિંક માં એવું કીધું કે ઇચ્છા ટોયલેટ બાઉ ક્લીનર કોણ જરા ટિમ્બર થઈ જાય.
Happy anniversary to Subhash and Anuja ji. Very happy birthday. Chakya bhai, very good. Oh, Saras. Oh, Saras. Bikra ke julfe, Bikra ke julfe, chaman mein ne jaana. Isse soch mein khadi ho tum. What are you thinking?
Come on, listen. Let me get you.
Hey.
Hey, Raju.
Raju.
Hey,
man. Raju, what are you doing? Why are you being shy? You're doing nicely. You're doing nicely.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, you're in a bad time.
Second baby.
Hey, if she can do it, then I can do it. Hey, wait, leave him alone. Leave him alone. I want to feed him.
Yeah.
Where's your mouth?
Good, good, good.
All right.
तेरा आ जा
साल बाद सिचुएशन रिवर्स हो गई है
लक्ष्मी सब्जी बनाओगे उनकी फ्रोजन शादी के बाद खाने के तरीके और होते
हैं
Why should I be told today? After 32 years.
So what happened?
I'm already changed the last
Very good. All right.
That's right. He is good.
He has a good personality
and then all belongs to Guru Vaidisai. Because my father said there's only 1% afraid of in politics, and that is Guru Vaidisai. I always respect him and never go against him because he's always, he never been caught by money or by political pressure. And I think you're the same personality too. You've never been caught. Okay, that's good. And we are room partners since Chicago, and then Dayton, he always followed me.
Yes. All the way to California.
All the way to California. And we love you. He's a great musician. And now he is still working very hard. He has a Sapne in his mind.
Yeah.
So Sapne is another thing. He's doing it. And we love him.
That's it. Mm-hmm. Oh, she's rolling over the sleeve.
No mercy.
Oh, thank you. You had to kill my skin.
Actually, the studio asked me to write some kind of story where immigrant comes here, like at 20, 22, 23. And what he goes through, like almost like a namesake. I was about to write a novel on that. And meanwhile, she called me and says, can you roast him? I said, sure. I tore some of the pages. And I said, let me read the poem.
That's true. We know that you're so scholar.
I'd like to thank you for giving me the opportunity to say something.
Everything is recorded now.
An excellent piece. I have known Tushar when he was maybe 11 years old. Someday he may go kind of coming in there. If I beat him, I can beat the whole school. So that's how we got started. He was always on top of the class in the Madrasa school. So, my main competitor, right from beginning. And as I said earlier, if I outscore him, I can outscore everybody else. Let me describe him in a few.
Come on!
Now, I put the kind of a proposal right now, all different adjectives. Let me prove it. So, you guys, his brother happens to be the oldest among the brothers, and he still happens to be the youngest son of Khandu Gubai. So, how could you be on a day one and. So I put my point, and he's well respected then and now too. Let's tell you about intelligence and being genius. During my college years, and I'm not just telling him to make feel good, probably he's the most intelligent and most genius person I ever met. And I'm telling you the truth. He has a photographic memory. He can remember a lot of things distinctly, vividly, and in a very descriptive manner. Actually, I studied from about 8th grade to all the way to the medical school and even after that. So, in my opinion, I think that intelligence has never changed. I also mentioned that he has a living interest. The study, medicine, for him was kind of a necessary evil. He had to do it, something, so he did. He's good in music. You know, even in a school and college, you know, he used to play Dalda and all that kind of thing. He had a really good depth in knowledge in music. In a spot, it's really. Now, I said a lot of things good about him. Few peculiar points. I'm not even saying negative points.
Not so good points.
Lazy. If he comes out with a higher grade, he says, I must have worked hard for nothing. I that's something very commendable, and that is all of us should learn from. But the part of the credit goes to him and him that we are all here. Because he pushed me quite a bit too. Let's go. And at one point I said, forget about that. I'll be here. But anyway, Tushar, you are a long-lasting, a friend forever, a true friend, a gentleman, a scholar, a genius.
Very good talk.
The medical school.
school with him, but I know him for.
But he is smart.
Let me make a correction about something. First thing is, let me tell you how we met Tushar. We were in the. He's a good looking kid, of course, he's handsome. He comes from a very rich family. And his three brothers were very bright in Madras High School. So every teacher and principal thinks that he's also as bright as these brothers. So there was a lot of respect, and every teacher gave a lot of respect because of his brother anyway, and his father. And so Lapsi becomes jealous of him.
This is coming out.
And, yeah. And the reason is because he gets so much attention. Now, I didn't become jealous because it was a boys only school, so there was no girls. I would have become jealous if there's a girls there. There was no competition for me, there was no girls there.
Then I'm about the table tennis.
So then one day he wanted to show him up. I said, how do I do this? We got to teach this kid a lesson. So he figured out somehow, and he said, they play ping pong every evening. There's a ping pong table in high school. Only rich kid allows to play. Only four of them play, Tushar Go and the three other guys. And whenever anybody else was listening, you guys cannot play.
Ajit and Vijay.
Ajit and Vijay. So then Lapsi said, okay, you know what, we're going to go one day. So he took me up and a few of us went there. And Tushar said, you guys can play. And then, you know, Lapsi kept talking, you know, how he going to sing. Tushar didn't listen. Finally, I lost it and I said, there are bathroom tables here? Is this your, like, if the guys were, is your father's table?
And he said,
yes. A short kid, this thing, he took me, like this things, and he bring me down, things, and to read this thing. And he said, even a gift from Dr. Khandua. Yeah, this is my father's table.
What they say, and the father, you take it home then.
I think from that day onwards, three of us become a best friend forever. Absolutely. And he was taking all the story and all the stuff. So I was sitting next to Tushar, and the guy said, he said some story, and he said like a two-legged monkey or something. And Tushar said, oh sir, you got the two legs too, so you are monkey too. So I laughed, and he threw both of us out. The bad part was that Dr. Joshi lived very close, he's a neighbor to one of his relatives in Baroda. So he was reinstated next day, and I was gone for 2 weeks. This day. When we were in, I think I told you this story about before, when we went to the Baroda, I think some of you guys know, they took a medical exam, right, for the kids. And then the problem comes is, Lapsi and Tushar, because in the medical exam, you have to take your pants down. And Lapsi and Tushar doesn't want to do that. They are like kind of, you know, they are come from a rich family and all this stuff. Me and Ramesh don't care because we live in a town, we can take pants down. So mooning is not a problem. Samar kept us down here, they tell them mooning, we can moon all the time. So we have no problem on that, but these two can do that. So what are you going to do now? You have to pass the medical exam.
Oh, I gave the
answer.
Oh, yes.
So, finally figured out. I have a relative that I know, you know, in my family friends, and they have printing press, and they can make the stamp.
Normal.
And they give us a stamp.
Normal stamp.
And they stamp the stamp. You know, the sad part of this thing is that I feel really that our friend Tushar, who cannot his pants down to take the medical exam, will be able to bring his pants down for so many people.
Smart man.
Come on. Smart man, smart man.
He knows where to take it down. He doesn't care what color the women are. So then we moved to Dayton, Ohio, and Tushar get never respect from anybody. I mean, he's our youngest kid, so he was never respected. And one day I came, and our wives, his wife and my wife and Lata, I think they went for shopping, and we would play tennis. So I think I was sprained my ankle or something. So we came to our apartment. He was looking at all these things. He had a scissors and all kind of a stuff, and he wanted a band-aid and all these things. So I think he was looking at these things. And when he was doing this thing, he was sitting on the floor, and this woman came, and the first thing Priti said, he said, "Oh, what happened?" I said, "She looked at this thing," he said, "Make sure go and see some good doctor." And Tushar was already in the residency. Tushar said, "You think I'm a pajama or something?" So, other story about talking about the job.
That's a true story. No? Why don't you go see some doctor?
I was there.
Yeah, all true story. So you talk about Jam one day. One day Tushar came in Dayton and he said, "Let's go to a barber shop. Need to get haircut." So we went to a barber shop Sunday, and we sit down there, and the barber look at his hair first, and it was 75 cents at that time. It was very expensive.
Yeah. Oh, very cheap.
So the barber look at this thing and he said, "Oh my God!" I mean, he said, "You have too long hair, so I'm going to charge you double." Tushar started fighting. And he cannot argue. The guy said that you have too long hair, so I'm going to charge you extra money. And I was sitting there, and he said, "You know, you are the only barber I have seen in my life who is afraid of cutting the hair." He said, "What the hell afraid has to do this?" So, you know, he throw us out.
That's true, he threw us out.
And then I was nice to this thing, so I said, "Bye," and all those things. The guy said, so long. So Tushar went in the car, he said, "Look at the guy, was so bad, even your hair," he said, "so long." He was that stupid. So these are true stories too. Despite being...
It was actually $1, not 75 cents.
Despite being thrown out of the class, despite being thrown out of the barber shop, Tushar, you are my best friend.
Oh,
and you always will be. And the reason, he has, he's always there for me. Tushar was a good-looking kid always.
Yeah.
Tushar always.
Yeah.
lot of girls were after him. Tushar has no interest in things. In other case, in my case, any girl smiled at me, I used to fall in love. My problem was, I don't know. I mean, for me, either it's a smile to end zone, and there's nothing in between. I'm not a romantic guy at all. I absolutely don't know how to do it. Tushar used to write every love letter to my girlfriends. this is a true story too. I don't know how to write it. So he liked it. He's very romantic, he's very poetic. Okay, he's very creative anyway, so he used to do these things.
How many did he write?
I never thought what he has done for that about the girls, I will be able to pay that back. Yeah. He was not interested. After moving to California,
weather change.
All these women from I paid him.
Now I don't know later why.
No, but I must say, he started playing ping pong with me, right? Then he started beating me. So I taught him how to play tennis. So he beats me in tennis.
Uh-oh.
I started playing bridge with the first time, remember? So he beats me in bridge too.
So much fighting.
He always beat. He knows how to beat me in every game I play. You know.
Except women.
I think he's.
We have one final toast, Rose. We'll leave it at his discretion. And we're going to call up Nilesh.
Oh my God.
Nilesh. First of all, I must say that I'm here in California because of him.
I know, we were in the same time.
He invites me in the midst of the winter, in the blizzard snow, in January of 1979.
Yes.
We were flying from Cleveland, where there was 20 inches of snow the night before. He comes to see me at Burbank Airport in a short and a Hawaiian shirt. And I said, "This is insane. This is it. I'm moving." And ever since, I've been here. TK,
we go long back.
Yeah, way before
our family goes back three generations. That's why my mom is here.
Yes.
But to tell you the truth, he's 3 days older than my mom.
Yeah.
We just celebrated her 82nd birthday.
I'm not 60 years.
She was born on 17th of July and 14th of July was TK. So, my mom's dad, Sivabai Munsad, was in Navsari and was the best friend of TK's dad, Kandubai, and they used to play tennis together. But I can give him a good game in tennis too.
He beats me too, everybody beats me.
So first time I come to Burbank, and we started practicing in the same hospital in Burbank community. First thing he goes out and tells every nurse is that, Neil is very married. Don't lay eye on him. And Sonal was very happy. He said, oh my God, he's a good friend of yours. And I said, no. He wants everybody for himself. TK, you've been a best friend, a family,
oh, yes.
And my older brother.
And he's my brother.
I got. Being his personal physician.
He has all my records.
You know, I got three things for you. I gotta get those things.
Oh no.
Oh, yes. He's
a name. Oh no, okay.
Yeah, this is a custom name. Since he has 60, it's a walking stick with the rear view mirror. As well as a sign, the elderly person is fine. And there's a Han here, and there's a thing to put your chain.
This is so cute. I rebel. This is annoyingly the Han.
Since you're getting old, you gotta get your colonoscopy done. Okay. If you get constipated, there's a Metamucil.
Oh my God!
And when the moment needs, there's a Cialis.
It works good.
Okay. And this is for your denture. And you gotta keep moving.
Oh, this is actually a request for colonoscopy.
You gotta keep moving. If you hurt and aches, there's a Tylenol in there. And you gotta exercise. So there are some tennis balls. And to keep your mind alert, there's a guide for Alzheimer's and use of.
Oh my God!
This is everybody's doctor. For the next 20 years, I will follow through this one.
It's been a pleasure knowing you.
Oh, thank you.
That's a tall friend. Oh,
that's right. You have been waiting for a long time.
How can you say that?
Come on.
Well, I bow to all these guys. You know, they have said everything whatever has to be said.
Shy, don't be shy.
Well, that's why I'm shy, because my name is Shy.
Let him speak, go ahead.
No, actually, I would like to say something. You know.
Good, good.
So everyone who's here has made such an impact in my life. You know, it's just amazing, you know, what they have done for me. So, I can start with this.
Actually, this is a briefing before the wedding comes.
He's presenting his case.
Let him talk. No, it's true, you know. Actually, HK, you know, has always been a challenge for me. You know, we both compete with each other, and we always done well because of that, you know, I think. And we have this bond that has been so long, deep and rooted, you know. And I think that there's a lot to say about that.
They used to think we were gays.
Yeah. We shared a lot of good days, you know, together, you know. And then Lapsi, you know, I became a doctor because of him in the final year of MBBS. So I had done very poorly in the first part of the general surgery. So I went home and I laid down. I didn't want to read. The next day was part two, you know. So I didn't get up in the morning and I won't even take an exam. And he said, no, you must go, you know. I said, no, I'm done. I'm failing. I'm flunking. So I'm not taking an exam, you know. So he grabbed me out of the bed, picked me up, and I said, no, you have to get dressed and go take the exam done. and I passed. I went, I said, okay, I'll write the exam and I passed. So I owe it to him, he saved at least 6 months of my life, you know, by doing that, you know. I went there, you know, and we have known since a long time, also from the high school onward, you know. You know, he has some good things about me. He taught me how to drink alcohol first.
And chicken.
And he also taught me, and we used to go, chicken. I never had meat, you know, before. So, you know, he took me to one day, said, so, you know, we should go this place. So there was this place, you know, was, they used to serve Muslim food, you know, like a meat, goat and goat meat and all that. So he would say, so let's go here. Now, this place, this is not Sher Punjab, this is another Muslim place. So you go in there, you pull the curtain because we didn't want Harshad Bhai, Raman Bhai, and anybody to know we're eating meat. So we'll go hide behind there, no? And me, then I'll come back. Harshad Bhai, Raman Bhai, you know, they, you know, when I was in college, you know, I was staying in dorm, you know. They have like long three-generation story relationship with us. So in the final year of years of my college, you know, they said, you must come and stay with us. And I spent last 2 years of my medical school with them, which is where I bonded with Jayesh and Nilesh very closely because we were all roommates, you know, hanging out together. And that's why I got to meet all the city girls too. Because yeah, I didn't know any city girls before that, right? I think just about everybody that's here, and I mean, the list goes on. I can say such wonderful things about them, you know. But I think I'll bore you to death if I keep
say
on
something
saying.
About Rajubhai. You didn't say anything.
Rajubhai is my mentor. Oh my God. Rajubhai is the reason I am in good shape place. Rajubhai is in bad place. So I was in India. I didn't want to, like Lapsi said, I didn't want to come to this country. Rajubhai said, no, I'm sending a contract. He actually sent us a contract for my first year of internship. So we came, you know, because I came because of Rajubhai. Then Rajubhai went to Delhi, Dayton. He said, oh, come to Dayton. So I followed him and went to Dayton. He said, no, I'm going to California. So I followed him and came to California. So everything he has done, you know, we have followed in his footsteps. So he's someone who has really... help me mold myself, I can say, you know, that much, I suppose. So, and again, everybody I know here, I just love you to death, you know, and thanks for being here. And it's a wonderful life. I'm still alive, so.
Still kicking,
you know. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. I think I need a drink after this one for sure.
Hi, day.
Who's your day?
Hey, I'm
and
Hi, right, happy birthday.
Really?
Chalo, hey, yes, so happy birthday, Karjo Mane. Happy birthday, I'm not here, I'm not here, I'm not here. Moto tha, Suro, Saro tha, Vodaro paisa kama.
Thank you. Oh, so what thank you, and then you said,
Tane khabar, Tane su khabar. Then paisa vada vada ras khabar, yep. Always good thing.
Anyway.
Sachi, good, nice smile on the face. And in the heart, and in the mind, good.
Hello, Rajubhai.
You
how
always
are you?
Have a smile. So,
I want to wish Jigar happy birthday, all good. The tired people here.
Yeah.
You're
going to watch me for tomorrow. I thank you.
Hey, Sana.
Oh, Kavita's money?
Yeah, money.
Nice dress.
Thank you.
Fancy.
Time goes by fast.
So I know.
Looks like UCLA type.
Oh, really?
Psychiatrist type, you know.
I wish I could work in a hospital.
No. Psychiatrist believe in exposure, not under exposure.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank
you. Thank you.
Thank you.
कैंडल सीधी करी दो
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Gino. Happy birthday to you.
છોકરી પણ નાની હતી ડોક્ટર થઈ ગઈ ઉંમર કેટલી લગ્ન
Birthday, Jigar. Okay, Jigar. Happy birthday. Good. Hello, Mahendra Kumar. Hello. Duba, come for a while. Yeah, બરાબર સ્માઇલ કરતો રહેજો
Okay, fine. You saying to Hollywood? Maybe. But if all the studios can have a lion or a mouse or something, what is wrong with an Oscar winning woman?
Here's a movie of the year.
Universal got its start in 1912 when a visionary Paul Newman brought his most company west and opened Universal Pictures.
NBC, USA, Bravo, the Sci-Fi Channel. He's Stolman Norman. Well, actually, no, first we have this Duesenberg from the Mummy movies. Stolman Norman from the 1994 Little Rascals. And the Deathmobile from Animal House. Or is it? It's actually a recreation of the Deathmobile, which was created for the DVD release of Animal House. Along with a pink Flying Edsel from the year 2015. The Flying Edsel from the year 2015. As it was realized in Back to the Future Part 2. Also, here's a red Magnum PI Ferrari. And the Bluesmobile driven by the Blues Brothers. And a camouflage Mercedes ML320 from the Wall Street Jurassic Park. So Back to the Future Part 2 presented a rather optimistic Christine 2015. It was a lot of fun, but you know what? Earlier this Tuesday, you can see that it is a cautionary tale. And finally, on the end of the line here, we got some race cars from all three of our Fast and the Furious films, including one from the third Fast and the Furious film, the Fast and the Furious Tokyo Drift. The third, but certainly not the last. That's right, folks, there is a fourth Fast and the Furious film in the works right now. This fourth installment in the Fast and the Furious franchise, Fast and the Furious 4, is going to have Vin Diesel and Paul Walker stepping again before the cameras and behind the wheels. That'll be in theaters in the summer of 2009. And let me show you folks how the needle was made to fly in Serenity. Here we go. This is some raw footage from the movie. As you can see, there's a big asphalt road running through the middle of these shots, and the needle itself is held up by a red arm attached to a truck driving along that road. For the finished film, the asphalt road was covered with digital brush, and the red arm was removed, digitally erased from existence to create the illusion of a flying car. These are the kinds of effects used to bring King Kong to the big screen in 2005. We also used picture cars to raise the dead in 2005's Land of the Dead. And also to shatter speed limits right and left, the latter beginning so much as a speeding ticket in all three soon-to-be-four Fast and the Furious films.
Systems checked. This one's for real, guys, so watch out. And action!
Oh, great job. Say hello to Carnage and Karma. Rated examples of motion control effects. Boys, take a bow. Oh, guys, you got any other moves? Done, boys. How about another hand for Carnage, Karma, and our entire special effects team?
There is a car.
Hey, no dinos here. Nothing to worry about. Feed from the NBC Universal Weather Channel camera on your screens. This doesn't seem too bad. I think we can handle this. Except, does anybody happen to hear a low rumbling sound off in the distance? Uh-oh, on the left, hey, a flash flood. Heading straight to the fire. Take cover. Playing a little trick on you back there. The flooding results from thousands of gallons of... The new bomb with Don Adams and Andrea Howard.
This tram is overloaded. Tell them they can walk on water. It's part of the tour.
All right, now you're going to go into the water and experience what Moses did. Everybody up. One, two, three.
And here on the left, you can see that the Venture and Skull Island are actually highly detailed miniatures. Believe it or not, this is as big as Skull Island
we've
ever done in the film. Monitors, you'll see how the sequence was created. The storm is generating...
Perfect example of a set that is all designed around the vision that Stephen had.
When you first began to sit down to talk about War of the Worlds, I thought, what if the 747 goes down right in a big neighborhood? Because it's just something you don't see.
It was both director Rick Kurtner and then director Steven Spielberg. As I was saying, the set for War of the Worlds is one of the largest ever constructed. Yet despite the use of these realistic life-size sets, the film featured over 500 effect shots, which is more than Spielberg had ever used before. Obviously, as you've just seen, audiences, they got a lot of bang for their buck. Now, if you like, you may stand up and move around for some photos or video. You can stand up here if you want. I'm giving you permission. Just for a few seconds. Make sure to stay on the tram, though. Please stay on the tram.
My goodness, that's why I do not fly or battle space engines. So by now, you get that around me stuff isn't always what it seems.
The backdrop there behind Falls Lake, by the way, that's where Jim Carrey sailed to the end of his world in the unforgettable.
યશોદરા અને મહેન્દ્ર આવ્યા છે અહીંયા બરાબર ફરી રહ્યા છે હા આ જરા પાછળનો બેકગ્રાઉન્ડમાં દરિયા કિનારે હવા બરાબર આ બધી ખાસ મૂર્તિઓ છે લતાની છોકરીઓ અને બેઠી છે યાદ યસ વામા જેવી બેઠી છે છોકરી only 4 feet. It's easy. Dubini Joyama. Swimming karaja, Mahendra.
Swimming karas, yeah?
them.
Good quality. I don't go there. I go to my health spa.
That's it.
Okay. શાકભાજી ટોપલાવાળી બેસેલી છે, બટરફ્લાય હતું, બટરફ્લાય તૂટી ગયા હાથમાં, બટરફ્લાય હતું.
ભાઈ દોસ્ત, તું તારા મુકેશ હતા ને વોંગ છે, તું કેટલી મુકેશ દીવા મૂર્તિ ગણપતિ જો પિયાનો વિના હે ના ઘર જાકે કામ
પકડે.
Has a daddy.
He's fit now.
Where do you have to go then?
You guys all go.
Okay.
Is this one to grow on? Can I light it again? Oh, God. I thought you. Let me light it one more time.
You just want to like that.
Yeah,
right. Yeah, this huge
flame. You want to blur our eyebrows off?
Okay, it's solo.
No, that is this thing.
Solo.
Okay.
She loves the practice.
Mika, go that way so your picture comes. You have to go.
Come.
You guys go first. Take one.
ચાચા હંમેશા ચાર આવતો રહે.
હવે મારે કેટલા
જોઈએ? ચાર આપો. કા
સરસ.
આપસે કાર જોઈએ છે? કેવું?
એક ગાલા મીઠા
પેલું છે,
પેલું છે
એક ક્લાઉન બીજું આ બાજુ ફેસે ને કરવાનું બીજું અમારું કાર
કાઢાવો
બે ઓપન
કાર બીજી કેટલે
ચાલો
तो मुटू एक काड़ा है तो फटिंग ना दे जाए
Alright, good. Prasada Ben, Kemcho, how are you? Good. How is masala dosa? Good. Alright.
Ready in a couple minutes.
Oh yeah. All right. There you go.
Good.
Hello, come to good. There you go. Hi, after all the time. Mira is getting older a little bit now. No more little baby. Dilip, tell the truth, you are on the recorded now, okay? No lie, okay? Babji will get very mad.
Put it in the wine.
Okay, alright.
This is the ocean water here. Blue water looks yellow here.
It looks like Morarji water, okay?
Morarji water.
Yeah. No, I'm still working. Don't worry,
we are clean people.
You just woke up, man.
You just woke up, man. You just came now. What are you doing so far?
What you were doing? Dilip bhai, what you are working, nobody could work.
Oh,
that's right.
He
is controlled by Harshita, you know.
Dilip
bhai bolo. Okay, give hug to the lawyer and the attorney. Okay, hi Mira.
Hi.
Okay, alright. Good. We're gonna party again in November. Big party. With jet ski. Okay, alright. I didn't see you for almost 3 years. That close.
She
disappeared. Of course.
Hi. You ate chicken curry?
Excellent.
Yes, she is.
Yes, she is.
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm
Find the time, I know.
Okay, it depends. You can set
every
your priorities
hour.
What you want.
Every hour is helping.
All right. Good.
I hope Carlo was
weight loss advice.
We
should sell this.
We need a good lawyer, but healthy lawyer is better.
That's true.
Okay, all right. જુઓ છો ધ્યાનથી બતાવો પાછું જુઓ પાછું 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 જુઓ બરાબર જુઓ શું જુઓ એમાં ફરક બહુ છે એ ખરીદી બહુ કરે છે એટલે
લગતા
કેમ લાગે છે Happy birthday to you.
Rashida's birthday was in July 17th.
Okay. Oh. Happy birthday to you.
My birthday was August 6th.
Hey. Happy birthday to you.
John
was in August. Anybody in August?
Yes.
Hey, 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 Donna, 5, 6.
Me, me.
7.
I'm born every day.
Anybody in July? Okay, happy birthday
to you. Happy birthday
to you.
Happy birthday
to you.
Happy birthday
to you. Hey, thanks for coming.
જોજે પડતા
દિલીપ
જોઈન દિલીપ એવરીબડી ઓલ થ્રી બાય વન વન ફ્રી See, it is healthy on the top.
Right,
the bottom is not that healthy. Only top is healthy. સંતોષ નથી થવા પાછો ઓકે ગીત ટુ ભરત ગીત ટુ દિલીપ ટુ
બેન
Yes. Yes, Harshada bhai.
Okay.
Yeah, give to Dilip, give to Dilip. You always like cake.
Come on, yeah.
Okay, all right.
Hey, that is my wife.
Okay.
My friend.
What?
My friend.
Hey,
you know, you are too busy, okay?
I know. I'm too busy. Yeah,
too busy.
Okay. With us.
You never at home.
I'm her husband.
Right.
He is too busy. He is never at home.
He never home. He's never home. That's right.
This is a parking gift, you know, yeah.
You can go and cut the cake.
Happy birthday to you,
Jesus. Happy birthday to you. All right.
In my big mouth.
Is it really your birthday?
It was in June.
No, no, no.
Well, they're celebrating today.
Hey, the day you wake up again, that's your birthday again.
Yeah, true.
Every day is a birthday.
Good morning.
That's right.
Every day is a birthday. Thanks, Hawaii. Good, all right, good.
All
right, hi, Jayshree. શું જોઈ છે આ આત્મા બધાને શું બધા આત્મા શું જોઈ છે તું આત્મા
મારો ભાઈ છે ને બે મોંઘો છે બિચારો
ચાલી રહ્યો છે એન્જી ચાલી રહી છે શું વાત છે મહેન્દ્ર વગર ઇઝ ગેટિંગ ચાર્જ હે મહેન્દ્ર ગેટિંગ ચાર્જ
આપણે ચાર્જ થઈ ગયા એટલે
Oh, good.
And did you see before the Olympics they showed
It's all downhill.
Change.
We
moved back home.
2008.
Well, good to see you.
For
my date?
If you know
someone,
I'll ask you. I'm just taking a view of the whole new home, the refurnished home. Pooja, what's up, Ben? I'm going to go to the movie. I'm going to go to the movie.
तेरी बैटरी डाउन हो रही है
वेट दिस इज गोना टेक टाइम बिकॉज़ आई एम अनटेपिंग दिस आई अनटेप टू जी अप्सरा आई तारे माटे
लिफ्ट ऑफ करो
लिफ्ट ऑफ स्पिरिट्स
रही थे वो ठीक है मैं तेरे टॉप ही थे
ओह माय गॉड
ऑलराइट Good, Ram Dass, I
call Ram. Raghubai wants it like the Chinese Olympic people.
Long one.
Okay.
Alright. Let's go. 2008.
I love the race again.
Jamrawar?
Hi.
Too many things
बर्फी आ गई है
Lots of good blessings for a good year.
To go.
Okay.
All right.
Good. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Jeeta reho, sukhi reho. Sukhi bhai, jeeta reho, sukhi reho, healthy reho. Prosperous karo. It says, Dear Jaishivan, happy Raksha Bandhan. Your love and caring as a sister is strength and smile for brother. Wow. Thank you, Rajiv. You're really going to be coming poetry. You're better than Lapsi. You should start writing those books. We'll read yours. I don't know.
Nityananda.
Well, that's happiness. Okay.
So, ready?
President Bush still talking to Vladimir Putin. Tumne Chinese joke karwana?
राजीव राजभन बांधी राजभन जो है
Happy Raksha Bandhan.
Good Ashirvad aapko, like always.
Good joy.
Tumne aapana. Wish you all the wealth, happiness and good health for many, many years as long as I live that I can keep doing Raksha Bandhan.
Good.
Right?
અરવિંદા રિલેક્સ ને બેસી છે જે સ્થાપા પેલા હિન્દુ ચાચા બધી લાઈટો ની ભાંજકા પડે છે બરાબર
કારબારી કામ પર લાગ્યા છે. એમને આસિસ્ટન્ટ ઘણા સારા છે. ભારતી બહુ સરસ. અરે આમ તો ત્યાં ચાલુ હશે.
કસો
નહી સુકાન થયું.
તારી
તો પાણી જ પડે યાર. જો બુચ કેવો ખોલી રહ્યો છે? જો બરાબર બુચ બરાબર ખોલી નાખ.
મારે
બધું અંદર આવી
ગયું. રાજા ને કેટલા ની શરમ
નથી?
આવી
ગયા છે સમય. આવી ગયું બેબી આવી ગયું છે ઘરે.
ત્રીજે જ દિવસે
મંડે
આજે મેં ગયા હતા કપડા જોવા માટે. આઈ વોન્ટ ટુ આરી આઈ સ્ટોર જસ્ટ ફોર મેઝરમેન્ટ ઓફ ધ મેટર.
જન્માષ્ટમી નંદલાલ ને ખુશ કરો. 41 યર વેરી ગુડ. અને બસ બરાબર બરાબર બીચ ની મજા માણી રહ્યા છે બંને કપલો બરાબર. 41 યર્સ. અને કિશોરી મેક અ સ્ટોર ઓલ ધ ટાઈમ. પવન કરે સોર. બધું કેમ કહું પડે બધું. આ ડાના પોઈન્ટ નો બીચ દેખાઈ રહ્યો છે. ગુડ. અને ડિઝીઝ પેલું કયું કાન એ મેરા છોટા સા દેખો એ સંસાર હે. ખબર છે નહી? ખબર તમે યાર કેવું આ સંગીતકાર નું બધું ધ્યાન નથી રહેતું. છોકરીઓ ક્યાં ચલાવો છો? આ બધા બધા ગ્રાન્ડ ચિલ્ડ્રન છે. ઓકે ગુડ. શું શું અહિયાં શું? ક્યાં છે તમારા છોકરાઓ? અહિયાં છે બધા. આવી ગયા. ગુડ. ઓલ રાઈટ ગુડ.
There is a gallery, picture gallery.
Picture gallery છે. Picture gallery લો તમારે. Okay, good. All right. Adhirubhana Kishore Ben. This is called...
Ami.
Okay, good. Okay. Good.
This is Kishore in Malaysia,
granddaughter.
Okay. When she was 18 months old.
Creek Beach. You can see the montage behind the background. Montage resort area.